celebrating 25 years of CNBC TV 18.
Joining us for a special chat on the sidelines of the Global Leadership Summit, we have Aditya Virwani of Embassy Group. Welcome to CNBC TV 18.
Thank you so much for having me.
Aditya, CNBC TV 18 celebrates 25 years and around the Global Leadership Summit, what is the message that you would like to tell us?
Well, firstly, congratulations. I think CNBC has been doing an excellent job in the country. The conference is phenomenal. I think the lineup you guys have is quite exciting. I'm personally quite excited to be here and to learn. And I think the TV, the news that you guys have been doing is the only news in India from a business point that at least I watch, and I think most people would agree with that. So I have to just congratulate you guys on 25 years and say you guys are doing a very good job.
And one wish, one aspiration for us.
Oh, keep encouraging the young entrepreneurs that are budding in our country. I think that's so special and so different from the old generation. Please keep pushing us forward. That's my request to you guys.
And being a young entrepreneur yourself, how has CNBC TV 18 contributed to your journey so far?
So much learning, because I'm a geek. When I find someone interesting, I love watching interviews. And so CNBC is the best place where you can geek out, fall on into a black hole and learn so much, you know, from veterans, from new people, from everyone across the spectrum. So thank you so much for that platform.
And what role do you think will Embassy Group play in the next 25-year journey of our country going forward, its growth story going forward?
Well, I hope we can really define real estate, continue to define it. I think we've done that with office. We listed the first REIT. We've really had so much great momentum behind the product. We're seeing retail investors grow. We'd love to also keep using you as a platform to help that education move from that strata mindset, that old school want to own real estate, very unorganized, to now a more organized manner of owning real estate. Also, residential is something that we want to play a big part in the country. There's a huge need for housing all across the spectrum, all the way from affordable, all the way to luxury as well. And as Embassy, we want to play in all those segments in all geographies, pan-India. So hopefully in the next 25 years, you'll see that across the country. And we're quite excited for that.
All the best for that. Thank you so much. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you so much.